No, you do not have a small production.
It depends. So we have 104 hectares of maize, planted vineyards. That's not a small production, but it's much smaller than Roya Tokaj, for example. It's much smaller than wineries. Because it's only the
production from the property.
We also have some used French oak. Since this oak is owned by Aksamilazim, so I need to explain to you, I suppose. Aksamilazim is a wine group in...
I know them well. Before, people used to say Tokaj can't be aged laying down because it eats the cork. Now all the corks, the bottles are all laid down.
Yes,
and my old Tokaj bottles, I keep them standing up.
Yes, because in these days, the quality of the cork was not the same. I mean, it was very, very...
A very short cork.
Very short and not the same quality.
How many bottles do you have in here?
Here we have, if everything is full, which is not the case right now, it's almost 100,000 bottles here.
If you can get a shot of this, that's the foam of fermentation. The wine is actually fairly clear, but that's the... Is this foam or is it mold?
It's foam.
Foam.
Yes, yes. So it's just a very, very slow fermentation on the surface.
Uh-huh.
And for example, the 2000 Essentia, which has 1.2% of alcohol.
Wow.
So it's really, really almost nothing.
In normal wine, the deposits like that you would find would be the acidity falling out of the wine. Here, the sugar falls out of the wine.